Good morning, guys. The clock is 20 minutes to 7. I just had to sleep in a little bit this morning because there wasn't any specific time I needed to be at work except for to make breakfast. And that's first 8:30 and 9 o'clock. So if I'm there 7:30, it'll be fine. But I'm gonna be there 7 so I can get some cleaning done. And in between that, I am actually gonna be filling the car up with laundry. What more? I checked my bank account this morning just to see how much I had to work with. Not that much, but I moved a little bit around. So I'm going to get some groceries because I am starving, to be honest. So, and that doesn't help me actually getting out of bed, because the more hungry I am, the more I just want to stay in bed. So I need to get some food. So let's go to work, get the laundry, go home, call the laundry, let's say I'm home, so you can come and change. And then I can maybe go in and get some food. Maybe. Depending on when she's coming. Well, guys, the clock is 1:45. Actually, is 10 minutes to 11. So, I am gonna drop by somewhere to get something so I can get some food tonight. And I'm gonna write to the laundry lady that I am home in 10 minutes. Or I'm gonna go to Skive to do that with the food. I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out at some point. Because in Skive they may have something I really, really, really want. Remember, I talked about it at a point, there is a key on the keyboard to your computer that is called FN. It's down on the low left corner on your thing. And if you tap that 2 times in a writing program, it will dictate whatever you are saying. So if I tap that 2 times and we start saying things to, for example, my book I want to do, that will make it so much easier for me. Yes, I'll still have to go into Google Translator and make sure it is the right thing, it's writing and so on and so on. It'll make everything so much easier for me. And I know they have that in there, but I don't know if they have any more of those. So thinking I should probably do that. Jesus Christ, I'm tired. Okay. So, first of all, I have heard you. I got it. It's RVPOO 9300T model. They are APO. I don't know why. Very nice little one. I put it away because I just tried to run it on my desktop and it doesn't work. I don't know if it because I got a lot of other things running, but that's okay. I fall over these. Which are notebooks with different themes in front. And this says amazing, if I'm reading that correct. If I'm reading it correct, remember I'm better reading and writing. So I'm thinking this one is gonna be to all of my amazing ideas. And then I got these two, which are lined. This one's A4, this are A5 size. These ones are lined like actual books are, where the other one was squares. And this one actually has some separations things in it, so I can use that if I want to. Was there something in the back? No, there wasn't. Just looked like there was something in the back. What about you? Do you have separation too? Yes, you have. There's some separation in this one too. This one has notes. And this one has nothing. That's what I got. Together with some food. Now, the clock is 12:45, and I wrote to the laundry lady that I'll be home from 1:00, so I can't leave the house from now on until she has been here. I know! So what I'm gonna do is that I'm actually gonna jump out of this clothes and wash it. And then I am gonna be continuing with doing some cards, I think. Or I'm gonna watch all the rest of the YouTube videos. I'm actually more leaning over to that, because then I'm caught up and it's not stressing me out that I still need to get caught up with all that. Because I can work on something at the same time I'm watching those. So I might actually do that. And that will take the rest of the day. Just heads up. So, bear with me if I don't film much more for today. We will have to see. Meow. Meow. Well, guys.
Hi.
Meow. Hi. I came up with 15 organizations I would like to support. There's only one I can't find an actual group for, but maybe you guys can help me out. That's wolves. I know we have some wolves running around here in Denmark. I would like to support the breeding program of those, because the wolf is a beautiful animal, believe it or not, it actually is. So I have 2, 3 Christmas thing, not Christmas, children's things. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 with 11 animals with the wolves, and I have 1 cancer. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff going on. So I have the Christmas homes. I have the circus factory. I have the place where you can go and buy animals from the shelters. The children's hospital, cancer, the rainforest, WWF, worldwide thing, the one with the panda logo. For the ocean, Aalborg Zoo, Odense Zoo, Jyllands Park Zoo, and that's 1, 2. That's 3 zoos we have here in Denmark. Then I have the Danish nature organization. And 2 aquariums, 1 in Silkeborg and 1 in
Grenå oplevelses. The one is Aqua and the other one is Kattegat. And then I have the wolves still. Now I need to figure out what the ghost what. I think I got to figure out when I was emptying out the car, but we'll have to see. I'm gonna be taking some pictures. No, I think I actually have. I think I have pictures. I just need to find those and then match things up with something. Yeah, I'm gonna figure it out. But at least talked with four of these places and it's gonna be fine. But knowing that I have 15, I have decided not to do individual backing cards. Yes, I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm gonna do one type of backing card that'll go for all of them. That way I can go a little bit more crazy with the design on that. I am gonna have a board when I'm out with each magnet on and what each magnet symbolizes or what they support. So yeah, that's kind of how I'm going with it. So that's my final decision for this. So I need to decide, design one backing card that is gonna be some of them are gonna be. It's probably all gonna be what is called postcard size, and that's about this size, about. And that's, I know some of it will be a little bit too big, but I'm just gonna go with it because that way I can put a lot more text on it. If I go down and put some of the smaller ones on business cards sizes, I won't be able to put as much text in it. So that's my brain thing. So I got it. Thumbnail. That's how I do thumbnails too. Yay. So with that said, thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, the bell notification, and throw in that like. Help me grow. Because the more I grow here, the more money in the end I will gonna have to actually bring these things to life when I start earning something on YouTube. And I do enjoy making my YouTube videos too. See you guys.